You ain't gotta tell nobody. Acting like you know somebody. Just had to let you know.
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Cynthia. If you're new, make sure you hit that subscribe button and also those bell notifications so you could be notified whenever I upload. So today's video I have for you guys is a transformation video. I've been looking like this since we've been in quarantine and since the whole corona thing. We're not even going to speak on that. I just need a new me, you feel me? I just need a new me, you feel me? Cause this ain't it. My hair, it gotta go. It gotta go. So I'm doing a little transformation, glow up type of thing, probably so it can help my confidence, and I haven't been able to treat myself. And I just felt like it's time. Enough is enough, Cynthia. Let's get it together, okay? So today is August the 24th, day one of the transformation. And I'm going to be starting with my second earlobes. I'm getting them pierced today. We'll see how this goes. This is gonna be wonderful. I'm gonna start getting ready and then I'll see you guys at the piercing place. So kisses. Ah. So guys, we're in here. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. Oh no, we're not getting gauges. We're looking at the piercings, what jewelry I can put in there. So the place is called Blue Horseshoe. If you guys want to get put on, they do $15 any piercing. So I feel like that's a deal, and it comes with a kit and jewelry. So I feel like that's a steal. All right guys, I am back home and I just want to give you guys a little update since I got my ears pierced. This is what it looks like. I don't know if I showed you guys. I love it. However, I wish the jewelry was different. I wish it was another stud. The place, for some reason, they only had it one type of option. But when I went to get my cartilage pierced like a year ago, they had different like sizes of studs and everything, but this time they only had these and I really wanted my ears pierced, so I just sucked it up. That's all I got for day one. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day two. All right guys, it is day two. I'm going to be dyeing my hair. In the beginning of the year, I dyed my hair this deepest intense burgundy by Garnier. I made a video about it, so if you're an OG, you probably already seen it. Then I also found this other color. It's called the Raspberry Jam 362. It's called the Darkest Berry Burgundy. And they really look the exact same. But then I started trying to compare it, and I read like all the things. And this Darkest Berry Burgundy, this has more red in it than this one. And since I'm not a really like red fan, I'm just gonna re-dye my hair the same color that I did earlier this year. Since I got my ears pierced yesterday, I'm gonna be using this ear cover so the dye doesn't get on my ear and I just don't want the tomfoolery. And then I also got a shower cap. I'm gonna start sectioning my hair and you guys will see the process. So guys, I finished dyeing my hair. I ended up mixing those two boxes that you guys seen earlier because I ran out the burgundy one and my hair looks so dark. I did not expect it being this dark, but it is red. It's just dark. It's not showing up on camera. I wish you guys can actually see it. But it's fine. My curls are popping though. Not even upset. Hopefully, if tomorrow you can actually see the real color, I'll try to put a clip in for you guys. But this is it for day two with the hair. I'm gonna put some products in my hair and we'll see how the curls come out tomorrow. It is now day three. This is how my curls came out after putting in my products. Today, I'm not gonna do nothing crazy because I have to go to work today. So I'm just going to be doing my eyebrows because my eyebrows, yeah. So what I use is this eyebrow razor. I don't know where I got this from, but you probably can get it at your beauty supply store. And I'm also using the aloe vera gel. I got this at Marshall's and it was $5. I use this on my face anyways, and I'm just using a spoolie. So if you guys see me looking down, I'm just looking at my mirror here. I don't wanna blind you guys, but I'm just looking at the mirror down here to do my eyebrows. So sit back and enjoy. That's all I have for today. I just was doing my eyebrows. Maybe later on today I might do my toes. I can't do my nails because I work and it's part of the policy. I did order some clothes last week or 2 weeks ago and they should be coming this week. If they don't come by Friday, I would say, I'm just gonna throw on some clothes that I already got in my house. Sadly, this is all I got for today. It's just the eyebrows. I'll see you guys tomorrow. So it's day five, but I didn't record yesterday, which was day four. I did not really do anything. I just did my toes. I did like a little spa thing at home and I painted my toes. I'm not gonna show you guys because I don't think y'all want to see it. And day five, I'm just doing the facial right now. I did my regular skincare routine and also my packages did come in. I'm not gonna show you guys what I actually got because I'm gonna do a haul, because why not? But I'm gonna show you guys what I'm going to, my little prop for this photo shoot that I'm gonna do. Probably, if you follow my Instagram, you will know. Bought this not just because I wanted to take photos with it. I also bought it because my room is retro theme, so like, it can also be used for my room. I got me one of the old fashioned phones. It does work, but I'm using it more as decoration than to actually like plug it up. Know that a Shein haul will be coming up soon. But that's pretty much what happened within these 2 days for day four and today, which is day five. I'll see you guys tomorrow because all I'm gonna do is take off this mask. My skin's gonna be glowing. Saturday, I was actually going to be taking my photos on Saturday, but Saturday is going to be storming, so most likely I will take them on Sunday, and I'll see you guys whenever I update you guys. Today is day 6 and I'm just gonna like get ready, put on an outfit and stuff like that. Yesterday I didn't do nothing because, like I guys told y'all, it was raining and I just felt like it wasn't worth like filming yesterday, so I'm just gonna be doing my makeup and stuff today. Alright guys, so the makeup is done, the hair is done. I'll show you guys my outfit and then we'll get started on taking the pictures. Alright guys, so I have the outfit on. This top I have on right here is from Shein. You guys probably gonna see this in the Shein haul that I'm gonna upload or film soon. And then for the pants, I'm wearing these flare pants from Fashion Nova. They make the boulder pop. Pretty much what I got for you guys for this video. My photos I'll put at the end of the video. If you're new, make sure you subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a thumbs up and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.